Best thing about moving into each season is getting to add new characters, and we have a whole lot of great ones in season 3.
Because of the big mythology that we're dealing with and the expansion of the world, we got to make these full-blown Rodriguez characters with edge and action.
Right on, right on.
Brasa is a sun god. He is a Zabalban. He runs all these monsters, but he's also a Rasputin-like figure for Queen Amaru. Maurice throws himself into the part 100%.
Brasa threatens to destroy the balance and create a new order for himself and Amaru.
He's the guy who's finding the gate to hell and reopening it. Anna de la Reguera brought a really great authenticity to Lord Venganza. Something that comes out of her that's so powerful brought that lord to life in a way that I didn't even expect.
Lord Venganza is the last lord of the seven worlds. Robert creates these characters where women are strong and sexy, but at the same time, they have motives and they're sensitive characters.
Like Santanico and like Jimena, she's a woman in a man's world.
You're a boss.
He's another so-called lord.
You assume she's a he. Typical.
Jimena works for Lord Venganza. She ends up with Freddy trying to chase down Brasa.
Her main goal is to keep everybody protected, especially Lord Venganza, and trying to keep calm when nothing is in order.
Emily is an actor really of uncommon depth. When Jimena has a moment, Emily makes the most of every one of those.
Jimena. One of the characters we introduced this season is Burt, very old monster hunter, also stoner.
Yeah. You gotta come up with a character that honors not only Tom, but his badassness with swords and bullwhips and all these skills that he has. His Mesoamerican name is Ilicamina. He's a legendary warrior, and he put all these demons in the labyrinth. And he's got a really hellacious case of PTSD.
I've got a sword, I've got a bullwhip, I'm Errol Flynn and Indiana Jones. It doesn't get any better than that.
I really can't wait for everyone to see. It's very much a season filled with a colorful, rambunctious bunch.
Amateurs.